How integral education will construct our daily life from ignorance to knowledge?
Integral knowledge, that is everything in it. How we are practicing, that is the very important thing. Suppose we are reading science. We should not simply read and reproduce the things in our examination. The science must be a door to enter into the new dimensions. All the subjects, if we use that as a means for entering into the new dimensions, then integral education will help. But till now, we are not doing that. We are simply writing, it is the Sri Aurobindo Integral Education Center, but reproducing what others are doing. Only difference is that we are surrendering to the mother and doing our work. They are not surrendering their mother and doing. That is the difference. But actually, all subjects, whatever you are dealing, they are the opportunities to enter into the deep. Even children, even the students, mother said, they are the opportunity for your sadhana. It is not that you are giving teaching to them, through them you are doing your sadhana. So in this spirit, if you can use integral education, then it will really prepare you for the transformation.